friends and travelers to the Stolis Relay Station, broadcasting original ambient and atmospheric signals to the furthest reaches of our solar system. If your current conditions permit it, close your eyes, lean back, and enjoy these original ambient sounds. Tonight, we showcase songs from the Relay Station series, where the piano takes the center stage and calls us around together to hear its songs of joy, of lament, and contemplation. Among these selections, we also feature a brand new piece entitled A Chance Meeting. Strap in and make yourself comfortable. Join us for the next few hours on the Stolis Relay Station.
Thank you.
Close your eyes and imagine with me as the piano and accompanying instruments tell us a story. A story set somewhere along a foggy canal in Paris. Two people passing by one another in what looks to be a chance meeting.
Thank you. Thank you.
Support the Stolas Relay Station to reach our benchmarks and maintain continuity. Visit our Twitch channel and use the command !support for links to support this broadcast, or visit stolas.com/support for more information on how you can show your love for the music created here. Tune into the live stream broadcast of the Stolas Relay Station every Sunday evening at 7 p.m. Central, or catch previous videos here at twitch.tv/stolasmusic. You can also hear original ambient music from the Relay Station on streaming music platforms worldwide. The live improv portion of this program begins next, after this. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. good evening, everyone. Holy moly. That was like a half hour straight. Whew. That was some vibe. I hope you all are doing wonderful tonight. This lovely Sunday evening, or if you're in the future, like our good friend, why have you done this? You're out on Monday. But to those who are celebrating Father's Day, happy Father's Day to you all. I am a father as well, a father of two. I've got a very brilliant and creative daughter, and a genius and innovative and very sensitive and caring son. And I am just, I love them to pieces. I love them to pieces so much, so much. But to those of you celebrating, happy Father's Day to you. And I hope that, it's a good day. And if you're not celebrating Father's Day, that's fine. That's fine. I hope your Sunday evening is filled with peace and tranquility tonight. Well, as you guessed, today's theme was piano music. I hope you enjoyed all the selections that we pulled out from the archives. As well as the start of improv here with the piano. I gotta look at this. I gotta get caught up in chat here. I don't know what the heck is going on here. May throw in any question marks, just go with it, May. Thank you, Mel. Once in a while, May throw in needs to be reminded that it's okay for things to just happen in the chat, like Stolasbot deciding that it wants to talk and that it wants to put things in the chat. It's okay. It's all right. Don't take it personally, May throw in. Skynet 2.0 is here to serve. Cool. I'll have to take a look at that, Paul. If you're so inclined, if you want to post that in the Discord, that'd be awesome. Otherwise, it's not a big deal. Don't worry about it. I can look here in the chat later on. Well, anyways, it's a lovely evening tonight, and feeling good. It was a really, really stellar day. I had an amazing rehearsal with my band, and it was just... We are on our game today, so it felt really good. And we're also introducing the track. We got to run through it once today, the Don't You Forget About Me by Simple Minds. And that was it went off pretty well. So, thank you. Oh, yeah, you're the best dad ever. One of many Father's Day gifts. Not from this year anyways, but yeah. Oh, I'm sorry, Paul. Now I forgot what I was going to ask you. Anyway, probably wasn't anything important. If it was, I would be like, go check the VOD because I can't remember a thing. All right, let's keep it going. Let's play some more music. Thank you.
Thank you.
How's everyone doing tonight? You doing alright? Sorry I missed Paul's exit. I hope he has a good night. Good night, Paul. Wherever you are. In Maryland. In mellow Maryland. Just a reminder about the schedule around here. If you're new to the channel, happen to be catching this on the VOD here on Twitch or over at YouTube, you can catch the Relay Station every Sunday night at 7 p.m. Central or 0100 hours UTC for original ambient music and really relaxing chill vibes every Sunday evening. We also do music production here every Tuesday and Thursday. That's studio sessions for live music production every Tuesday and Thursday at 7 p.m. Central, 0100 hours UTC the following morning. And, of course, we also play Stream Raiders Monday through Friday, starting around 9 a.m. CST. Tomorrow, I will be actually face cam streaming. We will play Stream Raiders, but I'm going to start. I figured, why not? While we've got stream going, let's see if we can't start working on a live learn for KK Bubblegum. So we'll see how much I actually get done learning the parts and stuff. It's a fairly complicated piece. I have faith. Not faith. I'm pretty confident that I can figure it out. Well, it's nice to see you all. July 1st, the next installment in the Relay Station Numeric album series drops. Relay Station 2 becomes available July 1st on streaming platforms worldwide. I hope. Let's see if I didn't. I think I put these out on the Discord. If I have not put them on the Discord, I will do so. I believe I have it out there, though. Like it's nothing. Oh crap, there went her crochet project. If you wouldn't be flipping tables, May, you'd have all your projects intact. Maybe this is why your computer was not working. Because you keep flipping tables. And one day you accidentally flipped your computer table and broke it. Son is being really loud next door, so sorry if you hear a little bit of his peep in there. All right, let's keep vibing, shall we? I'm gonna shut up and let's play some music. Thank you.
Thank you.
yourself a very good night, Mel. Thanks for being here. Well, I've got enough in me to keep going. The only way I can describe it is this very primal expression, and we all jumped on our synths and we were contributing to this, and then it evolved into this weird kind of Middle Eastern chanting kind of thing. It was a very unique expression, but anyways, but then a bunch of clowns came in and kind of messed up the channel, and I'm like, all right, well, I left and started my own channel. And then this keyboardist from Russia showed up. I was playing bass along with a AI drummer, and he jumped in on keys, and we had a 2.5 hour jam last night, him and I, just the two of us, and it was so remarkable. Talking about crossing boundaries and cultures, and here we have two musicians caught up in dual sides of the political spectrum, and it was really, really wonderful to be able to connect with another musician from another side of the planet. And we were able to play with each other in a manner that felt like we'd known each other for years. That's exactly what it felt like. I hope for a quick resolution to stuff in going on in the Ukraine, that all the citizens both in the Ukraine and in Russia would be spared of this, and that the leaders in Russia would be held accountable. I really want to see the death rate stop. Myself into a political conversation if I'm not careful. Let's keep playing music, shall we? Thank you. that you can catch The Relay Station every Sunday evening at 7 p.m. Central. Original Ambient music right here. 0100 hours UTC on Monday morning if you're on the other end of the planet. Also, be sure to come back for studio sessions every Tuesday and Thursday evening at 7 p.m. Central. For live music production this Tuesday, we'll be working on music for The Relay Station. And on Thursday, it's another Animal Crossing music production night. We're going to be taking a stab at KK Bubblegum. Oh boy. Bubblegum. KK Bubblegum. It's going to be like cutesiness. Oh boy. It's going to be fun. Anyway, folks, I've had an absolute blast tonight. I'm super glad to be able to share my music with you. But I think it's time to go visit a friend. Let's see who is out there streaming in Streamlandia that we could go descend upon that we have not done so in a while. Central, which is, let's see, 1400 hours UTC, I believe, 9 a.m. We're gonna try and start early and do meditation, and then we're gonna do a dry run, and but then tomorrow we're gonna play Stream Raiders, and I'm gonna start dissecting KK Bubblegum. Probably not going to track a whole lot. It's really more about trying to get inside the song and figure out the different parts, because I'm not sure there's much out there by way of transcription, which is fine. This is a challenge for my ears to be able to pick out the parts and see if I can't recreate it. And then Thursday will be the actual day that we try and recreate KK Bubblegum. Well, happy Juneteenth to you here in the United States tomorrow. It's a long time coming. A holiday celebrating the emancipation of black slaves. And long time coming. Well, good, you got the shout out for him. Great. Thank you, May. Appreciate it. Well, friends, thanks so much for being here. Appreciate you very much. Let's go take off and take off like a hoser.